Hello and welcome to this tutorial. I'm Robin from DxO, and in this video we introduce you to the powerful Knit Collection. The Knit Collection is a suite of plugins loved by photographers for decades. These plugins are designed to help you make your photo editing faster and easier, allowing you to develop your photographic style, all while delivering technical excellence. To launch the Knit Collection from Photoshop, open the image you want to edit, and then choose the plugin from the filter menu. Alternatively, you can choose the plugin to launch in the Knit Collection Tools palette. If you're using Photoshop Elements, the process is similar to that of Photoshop. You'll find the Knit Collection at the bottom of the filter menu. Or you can use the Tools palette, which was installed along with the Knit Collection. In Lightroom Classic, choose the photo to edit in the Library module. Then right-click and in the Editing menu, choose the plugin you want to use. You can also access the editing option from the Lightroom photo menu. Lightroom then presents you with the options depending on the image type being edited. When working in DxO Photo Lab, click the Knit Collection button above the thumbnails in the Photo Library module, or above the film strip in the Editing module. This displays a panel containing the plugins in the Knit Collection. You can then click the plugin you want to use, and PhotoLab will save a copy of the image before opening it in the Knit Collection plugin. With Affinity Photo, open the image you want to edit in the photo persona. It's a good idea to duplicate the image layer before applying the Knit Collection, as the effect is applied directly to the layer. To do this, right-click on the image in the Layers panel and then choose the Duplicate option in the menu. Now click the Knit Collection plugin you want to use in the filter menu. As well as being able to use the Knit Collection as a plugin from a wide range of software, you can also use it standalone. Find and launch the Knit application you want to work with from the Windows menu. Or if you're using a Mac like I am, use the Launchpad. When the application opens, you can open and edit TIFF and JPEG image files. After making your changes, save the adjustments using the options in the File menu. You can quickly achieve a wide range of perfect edits using the supplied presets, or apply endless possibilities using powerful editing tools. The choice is yours. The Knit Collection is the ideal suite of tools for photographers wanting to take their photo editing to new levels. You can learn more about the Knit Collection's 7 plugins in a later video in this series. Now you're ready to integrate the Knit Collection seamlessly into your workflow and achieve the most from your images. If you have any questions, feel free to visit our website, knitcollection.dxo.com.